There was a sad postscript about a member of the 60 Minutes team that was directly involved with that report on Lance Armstrong. Tom McEneny, who edited the story, died yesterday. Tom was a veteran editor for the CBS Evening News. It was his dream to work at 60 Minutes, and last night's story was his first assignment. His work and dedication made us better, and our thoughts are with his wife and his two children.